California, weighing 135 pounds, Candice Pardue. Her opponent, from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, weighing 160 pounds, Judy Martin.
Tremendous ladies attraction here this week in the World Wrestling Federation. Gorilla Monsoon at ringside, along with Bobby the Brain Heenan, another capacity crowd on hand.
The girl with the red hair, what is her name?
Candice Pardue.
Candice Pardue.
No relation to Frank.
Seems like something you see on the menu next to chocolate mousse.
Oh, nice slam. Judy Martin on the receiving end. The fiery redhead going to work immediately. Judy Martin, one of the, I would say, top five lady wrestlers in the world today, Bobby. Would you not agree with that?
Judy Martin is a very tough competitor.
Candice now going to work on the left arm and shoulder. Thought maybe I might see a short arm scissors here.
You know, if I had a wife that was a wrestler or wanted to be a wrestler, I wouldn't let her go and wrestle.
Why is that?
Well, not until all the housework was done, the dishes were done, the kids were tucked in, put to bed.
But then it would be all right, right?
Well, if she made money.
Oh. I thought maybe you'd be above that. You wouldn't want your wife to go out and work, physically work. Candice in for the ride. Here comes Judy. Whoa! Did she get bent? A drop kick, but it doesn't find its mark. And an elbow misses as well.
No, as long as they do their charge and know their position and know who's the boss. I'm an easygoing guy.
You sound like Randy Savage now, the way he treats ladies. You agree with the way that he treats Elizabeth?
Maybe Elizabeth needs it.
What do you mean maybe?
Everybody needs a certain amount of discipline.
Well, I think it's despicable myself. Candice Pardue still in control of this match. Oh, and full of hair, turns the tables quickly. Judy Martin just gave her one tremendous shot with the right hand. And now it's Candice into the ride, hard into the corner. Boy, it's got to be hard to keep your hands out. Oh, look at that. Give me a break, ref.
Give me a break. I think she just gave her a break. Right at the scalp line.
Candice went down hard and heavy as Judy Martin took two hands full of hair. Well, the experience edge in this match definitely going to Judy Martin, but I don't know. I like Candice's chances here. However, Judy, with that tremendous ring experience, there's definitely no substitution for that.
Should be home with the rollers, the terry cloth robe, big box of bonbons, and maybe watching the soap opera.
Or ironing or something, right?
She's capable.
Judy Martin giving a negative attitude. Oh. Was that a headbutt right into the lower sternum area? Judy knows how to hurt you permanently. Oh, referee screaming at her to get off the hair. Oh, nice reversal here by Candice. That drop, well executed. Put her head down a little prematurely there, though. And a standing drop kick right out of nowhere. Could see a big upset here this week in the World Wrestling Federation. Elbow well placed. Oh, she looks like Candice has given away quite a bit of weight here as well, Bobby. As well as experience.
Yeah, but experience will always prevail. Mark my words.
Judy in for the right. Oh, look at that. Head down. You can't do that. Took a knee right in the shoulder. Watch out. Pile driver perhaps coming up. No, no. Backbreaker. Unusual style of a three count. This one is over. Get the shower hot.
Back to the kitchen, Tootsie.
Well, Candice Pardue ran into a buzzsaw in Judy Martin. Let's go up and get the official word.
The winner of this event, Judy Martin.
Judy Martin victorious here this week in the World Wrestling Federation. Let's go back and take a look at that very unusual type of backbreaker that she laid on Candice Pardue. Picks her up here, which looked like it might be a pile driver that dumps her. Imagine having the wind knocked out of you like that.
Now you tell me, don't you think right now it's going through a mind? I'd rather be making fudge than laying here.
Well, that's very, very possible. Don't go away. We'll be